Here it is assembled with the Mustang Steve brake adapter kit. Looks pretty good, man, not gonna lie. I had to source these knuckles, but yeah, the eBay lower control arm, pretty good. The tie rod ends, I mean, they're close, so I'm still not decided if I'm gonna keep them on the car like this or if I'm gonna get some other ones. I mean, they were cheap, that's what I get, but in comparison to what I had, I'd rather have those. I'd rather have new. So, yep.